table? We got to get rid of it.
Really? It's pretty massive.
So...
maybe we scooch it, put it up against the wall?
V, nice to see you. Oye, sit. Sit. You want a beer?
Wouldn't mind one.
Salud. A lot of time has passed. How you been?
Hanging in there somehow.
Somehow. You could have come over for dinner. Nuestra casa es tu casa. But okay. We put it behind us, I am in the middle of preparing an ofrenda. There is still so much to take care of.
An ofrenda? What's that exactly?
Friends and family. We gather to celebrate the departed. Our memories of them. And we bring things they loved in life and might need in the after.
Sure, some beer'd be at the top of Jackie's list.
And there will be beer.
Could help you with that.
Gracias, mi cielo. But I will manage. It's enough you come to say goodbye.
Want to take part in the ceremony, but want to do it the right way, in line with tradition. But something I'd lay by his casket, that'd do justice to his memory, I don't got anything.
But your heart is in the right place, mi niño. Don't worry. He's symbolic. Look for something in his garage. His past is all there.
Jackie had a garage?
He used it for his motorcycle, mostly. But not so long ago he moved in. You'll find something there, I'm sure.
You won't mind me digging through his stuff?
No, mijo. He's gone, and funerals are for the living, not the dead. Toma, take the key.
Thanks, Mama Wells.
Don't mention it, V. You have respect. I admire that. The garage is on Republic. Ahí te veo. Ivy.
You here alone? This is not exactly the safest neighborhood in town, Misty.
I used to sit on the stairs when I was 10. 26 now. If anything was gonna happen, it wouldn't have taken this long.
What are you doing here?
Sitting and waiting. And yeah, waiting for him. Though I know he's never coming back. Lately, I've just been coming here to sit. An hour. Sometimes two. I know it's gonk, it's just... I miss him. A lot. Wanna sit? Catch up?
Hardly gonk at all. Just, well... human.
I guess.
You know each other long?
Half our lives. Grew up in the same streets. Saw each other a lot, but just never got together.
till a year back.
Yeah. Best darn year of my life.
Jack talked about you a lot. Always saying how much you meant to him.
Did he really say that? I bet he used different words.
Maybe. But that's what he meant. I really believe that.
You actually got to know him. The real Jackie. Everybody else thought he was a goofball with a rough-hewn face and an edge. But they're wrong.
What did you see in him?
Let me tell you what he told me once. Told me he'd take a bullet for me. In an instant. Even if it'd kill him.
Spoken like a true Haywood boy.
A man. With dreams, ambitions. Only thing they cost him was his life. There's a huge chunk of his past in there.
How come you're outside?
I don't have the key.
Jackie never gave you a set. You two didn't get that far?
He offered, but I wanted him to have his own space. Just his own.
Mama Wells is having a send-off for Jackie. I need to find something he really cared about. You mind giving me a hand?
I'm not sure I should go in there, V.
Still too soon?
No, it's not that. Mama Wells and I aren't exactly on the best terms. She wouldn't want me touching any of his things, disturbing the memory. That I know.
Jackie would want you here. That's more important. Come on. Looks like he swapped out the exhaust pipe.
What?
I advised him to do it. Right before the job. Jackie loved to pump iron, didn't he?
He called it his form of meditation. He used to say, barbells are the best listeners. They understand all your problems and never give you gonk advice.
Gotta be hanging here since 2020. Love to poke around engines.
He was 15 when he first got on a bike.
Knowing him, it's a miracle he never wiped out. Guess no man cave's complete without some of those, huh?
He said they're collectibles. They don't print them anymore.
That's definitely why they're up there, yeah. Still full.
His favorite. Strategic reserve. No touching.
How come?
¿Por qué no puedes tocar una reserva estratégica, va?
For whom the bell tolls, Ernest Hemingway.
Jack read it a dozen times, always right before a big job. He said the guy who wrote it was tougher than Morgan Blackhand.
Have you read it? Is it any good?
I never got the chance.
It'd be a good tribute for the Ofrenda, though. Jack. Pure and simple.
Well, you got something for your Ofrenda. But we could look around a little more.
basketball signed by Dante Gonzalez.
He was from Haywood, too. Everyone here shot hoops. Dante ran circles around him. I think he might have been the first kid to ditch the Valentinos.
Like Jackie.
Mm-hmm. They both wanted more out of life. Dante's captain of the NC Blackouts now.
This'll be fitting.
Oh, Jackie.
That a mandala?
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's a long story.
Hey, you all right?
I'm so much better than all right. I once told Jackie he should sweep all the dark energy out of this place. A sand mandala would do the trick, for example. He told me that out of sand, he'd build a castle, a home, the Wells family hideout, stronghold, something.
I guess you made a bigger impression than you thought.
I guess I did.
It's beautiful.
It's hideous. But it's also the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
An aquarium.
It used to be tacos.
And Taco was...
Miss Fish. A dwarf shark. Like, mini.
Sounds like a mighty expensive fish.
Oh, I don't think he bought it.
Jackie's favorite tequila. Oh, still sealed.
It's his lucky charm. One of the first bottles ever made by Jesus de Abajo.
The founder of Sensan Tequila.
Only 100 of them left in the world. All owned by the 1%.
How'd Jackie get this one?
Some shriveled abuela in Mexico sold it to him. Told him de Abajo had stolen her recipe.
Taking this, yeah. Perfect for Jackie. Nice still. Leather belt.
Sort of a memento. His dad's. He used to beat both Jackie and his mom with it. Until one day, Jackie fought back. Kicked his butt. Told him he'd kill him next time. Old man was hospitalized, and then he left.
Why'd he hold on to it?
In case his dad ever comes back.
True memento, this. Gotta be Jackie's dad.
Old school ganger. Valentino's, of course.
Did you meet him?
No, I only ever heard about him. But he didn't exactly inspire many fond memories.
Better get going.
Actually, V, I think I'll stay alive. Say bye to him here. Mama Wells wouldn't want me there anyway.
What happened between you two? What's the beef?
Let's just say she didn't see me as daughter-in-law material.
What'd she have against you?
That my name wasn't Camila and I wasn't Jackie's ex-output. Camila was Mama Wells' favorite.
Right. You gotta come, Misty. You got a right to be there.
I'd rather not get in Mama Wells' way. It's for family.
You were family to him.
I guess you're right. Thanks, V. So? Shall we go?
You ever thought you might leave Night City?
Sure. Once upon a time, I even tried.
Seriously? Meaning?
Packed my bags and hopped on a plane to Nepal. Thought I'd stay there. After a week, I realized I couldn't live without the traffic outside my window and my neighbors hollering.